Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we are going to be learning how to trim video on Picsart. Trimming a video in Picsart is a straightforward process and it allows you to cut out unwanted parts and only keep the sections you need. So in order to do that, first of all, open up your Picsart application on your mobile device. Once you do that, tap on the plus button at the top left and then select a video from your device's camera roll that you want to edit, or you can also select a video from any other sources. After selecting the video you want to edit, go ahead and tap on it in order to open up the editing option. Drag the playhead in the area that you want to trim and stop. Now, click on the split button at the bottom and you will then be able to split the video. This allows you to cut the video by setting the start and end point. Select the area that you want to edit and you can then drag the handles in the selected area to trim the beginning and end of the video. Simply go ahead and select the part and then drag the front or the end part in order to adjust the length or duration of your video. Cut out any unwanted parts and once you are done, play the trimmed segment by tapping on play at the top to ensure that it starts and ends at the desired point. After setting the trim points, tap on apply at the top right corner. Your video will now only include the selected segment between the start and end point. Preview the video by tapping the play button and once you're satisfied, go ahead and click on the arrow at the top right corner in order to export your video. Choose save to save the video onto your device at the bottom left after selecting the export settings. Or if you want to share it directly on social media or other platforms, tap on share at the bottom right and follow the steps. In this way, you can effectively trim videos in Picsart, ensuring that your final video contains only the content that you want to keep. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.